Good morning, viewers. Welcome to your Sunday morning devotion. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy cometh in the morning. So I say rejoice, and again I say rejoice, for this is the day that the Lord has made. You just tuned into a moment with God. SMS, holler at your friends and neighbors, tell them you're on. I'm your host, resident pastor Jasiel Njau, and I want to believe that the next 30 minutes will not pass you by, but rather you will seize this moment. Keep it right here. We'll be back. God bless you.
Jumbe tupeperushe njabo zingine ngumu kudinai Mfalme wa Mungu Mungu tunauteka kama vile Joshua aliuteka ule mji wa Ai. Na mambo ya udini wa ndani tunaweka kando kabla iwe too much to handle. Hakuna kurudi nyuma, tunaisukuma hii huduma mahali Mungu anataka. Toka zile mataimu za Yohana, hakuna kusema hapana, mwenye nguvu hung'ang'ana. Mimi natamani kufanana na Bwana, niwe mwaminifu nisiwe kama Petro alimkana. Take it by force, usu wakati wa kumwagiwa mana. Kama ni mziki riziki amekunyang'anya, just take it by force. Kama ni kazi amekunyang'anya, just take it by force. Ni mataimu na kuamka mapema na kukemea ya mashetani ya nahama ya kihema. Take it by force, take it by force. Take it by force. What the devil has stolen, we take it by force. Take it by force, take it by force. Take it by force, take it by force. Take it by force. What the devil has stolen, we take it by force.
My father was working for the government as a policeman. Few years later, I heard he joined a rebel movement that was formed to fight for freedom. I didn't understand the politics behind all this, cause I was only a child. After a while, I saw the tension rising high between the Christian and the Muslim regime. We lost our possession. My mother's mother suffered depression. And because of this, I was forced to be a war child. I believe I've survived for a reason to tell my story, to touch life. I lost my father and mother in this battle. My brothers too perish in this struggle. All my life I've been hiding in the jungle. The pain I'm carrying is too much to handle. Who's there please to light up my candle? Is there anyone to hear my cry? Here I am, pale and dry. Born a leader's one, I wonder why. Now watoto kule wana die. Hakuna mtu mwenye ana care. Our shame is everywhere. In our pain, what wanna gain? Wanna pray to maintain. Wanna pray to maintain. Wanna pray to maintain.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this segment is where we always have the visiting pastors coming to minister to us. It's where we believe in diversity, in unity. And today, we are having none other than the director of Living Faith Hope Ministries, Pastor Kevin Rawlings. I believe he'll be a blessing to us. And if you want your pastor to be here on screen next Sunday, SMS holler at me and we'll get back to you. Never know, next week, it could be your pastor. God bless.
Yes, ndiye mwokozi wangu, kamwaga damu yake nipate wokovu.
J-O-B.